carry their message, internal climate change. Internal climate change is responsible for emotions. They are the experts. We are not the experts. They are the experts. So both of us will take care. Also take this opportunity to say, impress all of you. The reason for external climate change is the internal climate change. Greed. Greed is the need, cause for everything. We want to possess everything. The moment you see something, we buy something, we want to possess, we want to enjoy it. So when you want to possess something, nothing wrong. But do you know what are the repercussions? When you possess something, it doesn't come free. It's produced. When it's produced, there's pollution. So much of natural resources wasted. And the transportation, pollution of transportation, all those things you have to take into account. So I wish to say, you should today, tomorrow, you want to feel you are motivated to buy something which really don't, really it may not be needed by you. I ask you to raise 5 questions to yourself. The first question you raise to yourself before you buy, when you are tempted to buy, do I want it? If you get yes, it's dangerous. If you get no, it's good. If you get yes, go to the second question, do I need it? Need is different from want. Need fills up something, avoid. You get no, it's good. If you get yes as an answer, go to the third question, can I afford that? When I say afford, it should be by money which you have saved. It should not be through a credit card. Still you get yes, go to the fourth question, can I be without that? There are many things in the house which you have bought, you have not even opened it. You need to be with your family members. You can't be without your family members. You can be with many other things you bought. The fourth question. So still you get yes, go to the next question, can I postpone buying that? Just postpone by a day, you'll never buy it. Still you have urge to buy, okay, this is the last question. Whether my buying this will affect Mother Earth, environment, Prakriti, you ask this question. Probably you will not buy many unnecessary, but you have to buy necessary things, not unnecessary things. I think this is a message, and I'm very happy for the wonderful opportunity I got it, and I am very happy that we will all come back. Then there is a need for us to come hand in hand, rub shoulders, work together. I am very confident with all the problems I told you when I spoke to before this camera. I am very confident this will spread across the planet, and people will join, rally to come together and forget all their seeing each other as enemy, because one human is not enemy of another. Person of one faith is not enemy of another. But whichever religion you belong to, whichever caste you belong to, whichever faith you, whatever language you speak, let us remember, one is not another. We have hundreds of common enemies, right from climate change globally, locally mosquito and swine flu. In between we have 100 enemies which are all waiting to wipe out the human beings and other living species. Time that we forget our differences and rally as one man, one person to take on the common enemies and create a beautiful, live a better world, peaceful world for our successors. Thank you.